Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than two. Keep it a whole 100, don't got you, I got nothing. Hey, I got something, hey. Hold up, we gon' function, hey. No assumptions, hey. Feeling like Tyson with it. Knock it out twice, I'm with it. Only for the night, I'm kidding. Only for life, yeah, only for life, yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am with my uncle, Raekwon. Go ahead, add him on Insta. Right there. Right there.
Don't do this.
Gone. Anyway. Right now we're trying to find out what to do, so you're gonna have to bear with us. Trying to get this video done before the sun goes down because I am glowing and that's just great lighting for my video.
She's still ugly though.
It's okay. Okay. Would you rather go back to school again for another 4 years of high school with my generation, or do another 4 years with your generation?
Another 4 years with my generation. My generation was all fighting, capping. We cap on teachers. Teachers get sad. They do leave. We have like four teachers quit in one class.
It's kind of bad.
It was funny. That's why I didn't care. It's not. I wasn't sad. None of that. It was funny. If you have four teachers quit in one class,
that's sick.
I ain't the one who do it, but I'm there to listen and laugh. But basically, my generation, between y'all's generation, is terrible to me. Y'all group is just tiny children.
I feel like I would want to do it from somebody else's generation because, like, you get to see what the whole, like, everything's about. Like, what they're about. Since you already experienced yours.
I did experience mine, and it was that great that I wish it never ended. Even though I would have to go through school again. If I had to do, if it was 12th, 11th, if they did 11th two times, so 11th, 11th. That don't make sense, but if they had 11th, half, and another 11th half, and that would equal your full 11th grade, and they did 12th, and then another 12th half for you to finish all 4 years, I'd do it.
Okay. I feel it. We're Satanists on this channel. Satan.
Boogieism. For $1 billion, eat butt.
Oh, God.
Or for $1 billion. Lick the bottom of a dog's foot. Random dog, random person.
I lick the bottom of someone's dog's foot.
I mean, yeah, I do the same thing. Couldn't do it.
I mean, either way, it's kind of nasty because my dog steps in its own poop. Now that I think about it.
Every single time.
But then again, if you ate somebody's butt, at least they washed their butt. But you don't know if they washed their butt or not.
And you know they don't wash their dog's food, so.
Yeah. So either way, you're kind of pooped. Get it? Pooped.
Look at that dog.
Well, I guess we're gonna end this clip right here because we're having a little bit of background noise. So I'll see y'all later. The sun's going down. This will probably just be added into a different video because this isn't enough for just one video. But see y'all in a few seconds, I guess. Peace.
What's popping, fuzzies?
Hey, yeah, okay. Snapchat, there's your Snapchat. Okay.
Period.
And then we're going to
zoom back in. Okay.
Your Instagram.
Oh, my Instagram is right here. Zoom back in. Okay.
Hey, that was lit.
Pop your Instagram up.
Pop. Deja, I don't like you.
Period. I'll pop my Instagram up. Pop.
Wait.
Pop.
Fuck her.
Zoom back in. Hey, that's going to be live.
Alright, see y'all in the next one.
Jordan!
You're on YouTube. Oh, do that little thing where you can like. Okay, I'm on the link. Snapchat or Instagram?
Both.
I'm on both too.
Okay, he's on Instagram.
We do a little bit of everything.
All right, y'all. I'll see y'all in the next clip.
What's up, y'all? Right now I'm at my mom's house, and I don't have anything to do right now. I mean, I do. I have homework to do, but I'm taking a break. So I guess I'm just gonna clean my room, and y'all can watch. I don't know if that's gonna be any entertaining, but that's what we're gonna do. I don't know how this setup's gonna work. All right, so I guess I'm gonna start with my bed. Thank you all for sending through this little boring clip of me cleaning my room. I had to clean my room. I felt like I shouldn't, you know, film it for whatever reason. Yeah. Peace.